tightening in a bolt.
Well, we just put new grease in the bearings.
Cool.
Yes, this is a nut.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm greasing this thing.
The bearing race. All right, clean that up. You got a big goober. It's going to fall. Oh. Put it back inside. Okay. All right. You wipe off your fingers.
Go over to
go do the...
All that ooze. Look at all that ooze. It's yeah. called grease.
All right, keep going. Yeah. You getting that, Omi?
I'm getting it.
Good job.
I'm turning the steering wheel.
No, you're turning the crank bearing.
But it feels like a mini steering wheel, huh?
Yeah.
Before you put it on, look, it's got a key on it. See this little thing here? So it's not a perfect circle. There's a little key there. Where do you figure it goes?
Here.
Right there where that slot is. Okay, you. And this goes, this is the inside edge. Okay? That way.
There's like a sour key. Oh. Oh, that's the inside edge.
You gotta be looking. Push it on.
Here's,
this is next.
Okay.
This side goes towards the washer. Excellent. Turn it. Yep.
Clockwise?
Nope.
Oh, this is counter.
Yeah, but it's you gotta get it flat.
It's so hard.
No, it isn't. It's easy. Look. Oh, there you go. Turn it. No. Bring it over here. Now go down. There you go. Keep it going.
Almost.
Make a little video.
Almost there.
Keep going. Take the wrench off and put it back on here. And push down on it. Carefully. There you go. You're done.